Get it inside and rock straight ahead. 40, 45, midfield. 45, 40, 35, 30. Down inside the 25. Spun him down. Well, they're going to put it at the 25-yard line. Horn awaits the snap from Scazzaro. Claps the hands, gets it, pulls it out, keeps it right ahead to the end zone and a touchdown. That hole opened up. Oh, what a job by Scazzaro and the two guards in there at left guard for Jacksonville State. It would be Archie on that side. Go to our website to get ticks. Fourth down, Kelly to punt it away. No pressure. Wobbly kick. Moore will run up, takes this one at the 43 to the 40-yard line to the 39, and then slam to the field.
Guess who?
I think that was Hagler again.
It was Hagler with Bridges.
See how they play it. They'll kick it deep, end over end. Flowers will come up and grab it, though, at about the 13 to the 15 to the 20. Found a lane, 25, 30. Flowers, 35. One man to beat to the 40. Flowers, 50, 40, 30, 25, 20. Cuts back 15 to the 10, 5. Touchdown! Touchdown! DeMarcus Flowers, about 87 yards on the kick return. They
kicked 34-14, first down at the 22. Oatsfall going to keep it. And Randy Robinson just grabbed him and like he was a Raggedy Ann doll, slung him around and knocked him down.
Oatsfall the snap, pulls it out. He's going to keep it, turn the corner. Moss chases. He bounces off the hit, fumble the football, and Jacksonville State's got it. Oatsfall got spun around. Moss from the backside reached in, I think, and knocked it away. And I didn't see. Kelly, nice, high, good, long kick. This will drive Moore to the 45, and he fumbled a football, and Jacksonville State's got it. Terrific kick by Kelly. About 49, 50 yards, and Moore mishandled it. And Satchel Goodrich, I think, was the guy that recovered that one for Jacksonville State.
Yeah, Moore entered this game.
At right tackle. Horn fakes, pulls it out, keeps it to the 40. Bryant cut back, 35. Horn, 30, 25, 20, 15, and knocked down at the P, 13-yard line. It'll be first down, Jacksonville State. Last week he went for 40. That one, well, he went to the 34 is where they're going to put it.